Roll us out. Fuck me, man. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Oh, shit. Fuck me. Fucking get off. Oh, fuck. That was the longest I've been down there. It's like a fucking sauna down there. Oh, fuck me. Oh, great. I think I'm bleeding. That's nice. I got water in my bag. I should drink that. That's right. My back's stuck. Oh, fuck me. I wonder if anyone heard my screaming. I think I might pass out here. Not gonna lie. You know, it wouldn't be as bad if that fucking door wasn't as heavy. It also wouldn't be as bad if I had help opening the fucking door. What you think, guys? Comment down below if we should have someone on the outside to open the door for us. Or we should just bring like a pole or something. We all work together from the inside to push the damn thing open. I'm badly damaged. Yeah, that door fucked me up. That door fucked me up, and the only thing I think that would have helped is if I wasn't down there for as long, and I didn't have that damn gas mask on my face for the entire time. Yeah, I'm gonna start running every day again. I used to run every other day. My boyfriend broke up with me. Got hella fucking depressed. Didn't work out. And now look where that's got me. Yeah, I'm not letting that happen again. Funny enough, even though I was, like, really... I was, like, already sweating when I was up here.
Feels a bit colder now. I'm gonna have a fucking doozy watching this over again. Probably gonna be laughing at myself. It's 4 in the morning. I think it's time to get ourselves situated. After one more bottle of water. Woo! I am definitely doing this again. With friends. Do not go alone.